Does this have anything to do with something called the unity of biology?
Sometimes people talk about...
This 1950s Arvin tube radio is playing off of all its original components. As far as I know, nothing has ever been replaced inside it. Certainly since I've ever had it, I've never done anything to it. And the reception is a little weak, and it has, you know, some crackling and humming, but it works.
Working on the Haydn Collider and
in CERN, right.
You can tell it's from the 1950s, or at latest the early 1960s, because it has the CONELRAD triangles at 640 and 1240 kilohertz on the dial. This was the Cold War system, where if there was ever a nuclear emergency, all the radio stations were supposed to go off the air, and then some radio stations would switch to either 640 or 1240 kilohertz and start broadcasting emergency information. And every radio manufactured for that period was required to have these indicators on the dial to show which frequencies you're supposed to tune to for emergency information. Now, this was replaced in the 1960s by the emergency broadcast system, and then eventually, I think in the 90s, by the emergency alert system, which is still used today. So that's a real sign of the times of a Cold War era radio, of these triangles here on the dial.
Only on Bloomberg Television.
Hi, this is Steve Mavis, General Manager at Doral Arrowood Conference Center. If you're thinking of hosting an off-site meeting, Doral Arrowood is the perfect place. Whether you need to strategize...
In the back, through the back panel, you can see the speaker and output transformer and the circuit board with the tubes and the tuning capacitor and a couple IF coils. So as far as I know, that's all original components in there. On the bottom, there's the sticker, which has been preserved with contact paper, which was not really the best thing to use, but I guess it's better than nothing. It shows the different colors that it was originally available in. I believe this is the coral color, the Arvin 951T, made by Arvin Industries of Columbus, Indiana. There's the tube layout, and there's the serial number. Paint has definitely seen better days, but it's definitely a fully restorable set. It certainly has a nice 1950s styling to it.
On a mission to give kids money management skills so they can build a future without the financial challenges we face today. An animated website, sensibles.com, puts the fun in finance for kids ages 6 to 11 with real-life lessons on good and bad credit, needs versus wants, banking, investing, plus games, activities, action comic adventures.
That's the 1950s Arvin Tube Radio. Thanks for watching.